Террористы по-прежнему наносят ущерб государственному и частному имуществу.
Terrorists continue to damage public and private property and use weapons against citizens. I gave an order to law enforcement agencies and the army to shoot to kill without warning. There have been calls abroad for the parties to move the negotiations to a peaceful resolution of the problems. What nonsense! What kind of negotiations can there be with criminals, with murderers? We had to deal with armed and trained bandits, both local and foreign. That's right, bandits and terrorists. That's why they have to be destroyed, and that will be done soon. Almaty alone was attacked by 20,000 bandits. Their actions showed a clear plan of attacks on military, administrative, and social facilities in almost all regions, well-coordinated actions, high combat readiness, and animal cruelty. The counter-terrorist operation continues. The militants have not laid down their arms. They continue to commit crimes or are preparing for them. The fight against them must be pursued to the end. Whoever does not surrender will be destroyed.